So, Scorpion was going to bring his fragment to someone here, at one of the high security labs. Luckily, my secret identity happens to work here. I know these security systems better than anyone. Except maybe whoever's collecting these fragments.
Preliminary tests confirm what I've suspected from the beginning, that this artifact is an energy source of almost immeasurable power. Clearly, this calls for proactive measures to prevent it from falling into the hands of rivals.
Oh, man, busted!
So, we finally meet. I'm Serena Patel, head of Alchemax's Shadow Division.
Never heard of it.
Yes, that's why it's called Shadow Division.
Ah, touche. So, what's the master plan, Patel? You shadowy types always have one.
I could kill you, or I could explain everything and then kill you. I think I'll just kill you.
Son of a...
Computer, this laboratory has been compromised. Initiate self-destruct sequence. 10 seconds.
10 seconds? That's barely enough time to come up with a clever explosion-related quip.
Ooh, that must really burn you up. So long, Spider-Man. It's been a blast.
Oh, she's good.
You can't escape! You can't escape!
Slow my fall somehow. Webs don't fail me now. Ah, I think it's gonna work.
Welcome to the Shadow Division, Spider-Man. Tomorrow's weapons developed today. And at the heart of it all, my masterpiece. Impressive, isn't it? What do you mean, meh?
I've seen one of these before.
No, you haven't.
I have. I totally have.
It's a condensed matter reactor, the only one in existence.
Is that what it is?
Maybe this will impress you. The power of 1,000,000 thermonuclear reactions at my command. Now the world is mine. Everybody sing. Everybody praise me.
Gotta go somewhere. First step, figuring out where.
Bless you!
it.
Connection locked.
Oh, look at that. No more force field. Force field. Well, isn't this just ducky? Three more to go. Vision makes everything seem slower. This'll definitely come in handy. Years, and I still can't believe that Alchemax just flat out ripped off the Avengers logo.
You're not the first to try and stop me, Spider-Man. Even some of my subordinates have accused me of megalomania.
And let me guess, you listen to their concerns calmly with an open mind.
Not quite.
That was my mistake.
Public eye, we have an intruder at Lab 4.
I missed you guys.
Public eye, we have an intruder.
Cease and desist.
Where are you both? I'll cease desisting. Are we done yet? I can connect the dots. Can you help me get through here?
That takes care of the barrier. Try. Hold on!
Clever, but not clever enough.
What are you doing?
No! No! Clever, but not clever enough.
Nice!
You've discovered another one of my masterpieces. Enjoy its beauty while you can.
All security units, report to Section Delta.
City bike. There's something so satisfying about this.
Fool, that will stop me. All you've done is ensure your own doom.
Yeah, says you.
That's pure ecstatic radiation, by the way. It'll flash fry you from the inside. I can't wait to watch you burn. Do you honestly think you can outrun an ecstatic energy wave?
Getting closer.
Good work.
You've done better than expected, but it ends now. I admire your persistence, Spider-Man, but it's taken you as far as you'll go. I admit, I'm impressed.
Two down, two to go.
Save the scientists. Get them to deactivate the force field. Piece of cake.
Off, Spider-Man! Off!
Ah.
didn't have anybody bigger? Relax, this won't hurt a bit. Look at the size of you. Never learn. I'll help you.
Patience is at an end.
Ooh, I'm really... really getting under your skin.
I keep this up. You're going to have a meltdown, aren't you?
I won't.
You will.
Silence!
One more to go.
Oh my!
Let's try this again.
Yeah, let's. You're gonna need the world's biggest sling because that arm's about to get broken. That's what I'm gonna say. Joke?
No, but man, it's gonna be a good one, too. Well, at least the force field's down.
That solves that.
Hey, Spider-Man, follow me. I'll help you stop her. I'll lower the force field around the power core. Watch my back.
Hold on. I'll deal with the security.
Three! You are in direct violation of penal code 1.13, section 9.
Secure! Where are you?
Say that like it's a bad thing.
I deserve a medal for that.
relax. This won't hurt a bit. Uh-oh, I lied.
Success! Barrier down!
Deactivate isolation chamber.
Fantastic. Good work.
Well, you've done it. You've broken all four connections. Pleased with yourself?
Congratulations. You've shut down a number of redundant energy batteries. A minor inconvenience. As long as I have the artifact, my reactor is unstoppable, and the destruction I wreak with it will be a testament to its magnificent design.
Really? Doesn't seem like much of a machine if it gets all its power from a magic rock.
You freak! Do you have even the slightest idea what complicated engineering is required for it to successfully derive energy from a mystical artifact? Do you? Do you?
You must find a way to get there.
Ha! You're really quite bothersome, you know that? This might hurt a little. Yeah. How do you like this? Bad spider. Try to put up a fight. You shouldn't try to stop me.
See if you can deactivate the energy barrier.
Let you defeat me. You're really quite bothersome, you know that?
To get to you. Find a way to use that to your advantage.
Enough! You've asked for it. Sick of you! How you've survived this long is beyond me. A lady can't be too careful. Are you serious? I saved this for special occasions. You're an impressive specimen, I'll grant you. Sick of you! I'd like to see you survive this. Is that the best you can do? Enough! Your combat skills are effective in a rudimentary. See you survive this. Yeah. this charade.
Are we done yet?
Surely you can do better than that.
Craig Myland!
Let's get this back where it belongs.